Hare Krishna. Why God appears from His spiritual world to this material world? Bhagavad Gita says, Yada yada hi dharmasya glanir bhavati bharat, abhyutthanam adharmasya tadatmanam sujamyaham, paritranaya sadhunam vinasaya chaduskritam, dharma sansthapanarthaya sambhavami yuge yuge. Basically three reasons. One is paritranaya sadhunam, second vinasaya chaduskritam, third dharma sansthapanarthaya. First, paritranaya sadhunam, to deliver and protect the devotees. Actually, if you see, to protect and deliver the devotees, Lord Himself need not come to this world. His holy name, which is non different from Him, His process of bhakti, that itself can protect the devotee and sadhus from all kinds of difficulties. So for this, Lord need not come to this world to deliver His devotees. Second, vinashaya cha duskritam, means annihilating the miscreants. Again, for annihilating the miscreants, Lord need not come to this world to destroy them. Lord's energy is enough to destroy all the miscreants. Like we see in this world, various calamities, because of that great massacre happens. So for this, Lord need not come to this world to destroy all these wicked peoples. Third, dharma sansthapanarthaya, to re-establish the religion. Again, from the dawn of creation, Supreme Personality of Godhead, He sends His transcendental associates, the Acharyas, like in this age of Kali, Sripad Adi Shankaracharya, Sripad Ramanujacharya, Sripad Madhvacharya, Sri Vishnu Swami, Sri Nimbarka Acharya, and eventually Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, God Himself. The time and again they appear to re-establish the religion and to propagate the cult. For this, again, Lord need not come to this world to re-establish the religion. Then the question remains same. Why Lord appears? Srimad Bhagavatam says one of the best reason that why Lord appears. Manusam lokam asadya tat jatim anurundhatah, means imitating a human child and performing wonderful activities. So Krishna's appearance on this planet like a human being makes us more fortunate than even the demigods, because Krishna appears in this world like a human child and perform human like activities. So therefore we human beings are more glorious than even the demigods. Krishna appears here in this mortal world. Krishna made that human species into His own, like showcasing sweetness with godly might. Like a human child takes birth and does various childhood activities, Krishna did exactly like that, starting from His birth. Of course, His birth and activities are transcendental. Same time, anyone can relate to Him. Krishna does activities in this mortal world in such a way that any human being can relate Him. Imagine, if God remains like G-O-D, means generator, operator and destroyer only, which He is, then how we tiny entities can love Him and relate Him? Just like we love our children, our parents, our spouse, our relatives. In this world, we love our kinsmen. In the same way, Krishna appears in this world in human species amongst us, so that we can also love Him as our master, as our beloved, as our friend, as our parents. Same way, anyone can develop relationship with Krishna. So let's join us and fall in love with that mystical, attractive bluish boy who can do miracle in our life by chanting and hearing his name, form, quality and pastimes, and in this way celebrate this joyous festival, his appearance day, Sri Krishna Janmashtami. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Thank you very much.